level, Chrissy, is that overfilled or underfilled? Either of them. That one looks pretty good. That one's overfilled. Can you see that? It's filled above the top of the ring. Jack, just so you know, this is the where it needs to be filled too, and it's a little bit above. So we're looking for uniformity of fill as well. This one's a little over as well, but this one's right on. Okay. Now. Check the booster. We want to look for all that kind of stuff. And this honey looked very clean. Okay, no lint or dust, really. Two jars were overfilled, so we're going to take a few points off of that.
And the vibration of the hive.
It's going to be kind of a strong hive.
It's very, very loud. It's different. It's a pitch, and it's just different. So if you walk up to a normal hive, let's say to the key of A, you'd be at the a little higher.
Am I sending the jars your way or just the score sheet?
Just the score sheet.
It's subtle, but it's there.
Sorry, she was giving me the dollars.
You're going to add them up, right?
Yes, I am.
Next Saturday.
What do you think would happen if I left the motion? Would give me a false reading.
You were
flavor, very good.
What was your moisture reading on that one, Tim?
18.3, a little higher. Smells good too. A woman's knee-high stocking, but it has to be one that was never used. You never want to reuse a stocking to strain your honey if your mother wore it. No good. Okay. That tends to stink.
If you have a hard rock and you drive
in the oven, well, that could be. Maybe you better get some distilled water and wash it in that. Okay. Let me see now. Yeah, that's a beautiful entry. Beautiful.
Yeah.
I see that.
Where? And you gotta make a move, because otherwise it might drip. Yeah. Now close it, and at the same time you can do another dunk and take a take.
Hey,
we
dropping over the
no double dip. Okay. Now this person did not know the proper height. I'm going to check.
I'd say 17.6.
That's what I was
on. Is that for drying?
Okay.
Well,
I don't remember what I
was. Okay. Painter appearance, all three. It's very good. You see there's a line of them right across there?
Yeah.
And then there's, if you can zoom in close to the edge where the honey meets the glass, you'll see a few of them there too. Not a lot, but a few. And I think we're going to find some air bubbles in the honey. When we put it in the Polariscope. Okay, so we got some, let's knock off the fill level. The jar did good other than that, but that's going to be, take that down to 9. Okay, there's foam.
Wait, hold on, let me just settle it up here.
Can you see the difference, the light and the dark?
Yeah.
And then the nice, there's a bulge, two bulges right here.
I tell her and you say yes we know.
It's broken.
Oh, you're not gonna
take it.
Oh, I am not.
Fraction.
I'm going to go to the next one.
And I'm sucking. That's dirt. Can you see the little specks of dirt in the tail feathers? And
yeah, I see that.
My extension.
Yeah.
I'm